Yo, hold on, wait, if I told you nothing was certain, huh? Life is not working, huh? Freedom's a joke and we are the people in prison. What? We are the reason why we are already burning. And I say if we're so free, then why the F are we working? I say that we are unique and should be treated like kings. But instead we are robbed and never left with a thing. I say that we all unite and never give up the fight. And then we'll give them the hell that we have been living our life with. Cause the anger we feel will be the anger we die with. I'm done with this shit, what? I'm done with this crisis. Cause people always talking about the wrongs in this world. But these people need to see that we have rights here as well. We have the rights to be rich, we have the rights to be free. But the wrongs and don't do's the only rights that we see. I said they're like you and me, what? So how do they run stuff? They have guns, so we have guns, and then shit gets fucked. We should fight with our fists and put down all of this shit. And you'll go home a broken man, but you'll go home to your kids. And you'll go home to your wives, and you'll have a good life. But knowing the people are on top when it comes to the fights. But all you do is talk about the change that you want. I talk about the change that we need. There's plague in the police, it's crazy to see. 1,000 blacks were killed last year, and I'm still labeled as the thug for the shade of my skin. Or the shit that I wear, the shit that you hear is getting bigger. The eyes of the law, yeah, it's always aiming at a nigger.